I'm Neil McEvoy, leader of the brand new political party in Wales, Propel. Today is an exciting day for the party as we launch the Contract with Wales, which is the policy platform we will stand on in the Senedd elections in May. This is our contract with you, the people of Wales, with 10 acts that we will introduce to the Welsh Parliament when in government after the election. Our candidates will all be signing their name to this contract so that we are bound to implement these policies. So what's in the contract with Wales? On the first day of a Propel government, we will first select an independent auditing firm to conduct a thorough audit of Welsh government waste, fraud or corruption. Savings made will be redirected to the NHS. Second, we'll select an independent investigator to conduct a thorough and transparent inquiry into the Welsh Government's response to the coronavirus pandemic. Third, we will end all lockdowns in Wales, and we will not return to them. Within the first 100 days of a Propel government, we will then publish 10 acts to transform our country. These include a Coronavirus Recovery Act to fight the virus through effective social distancing measures and not through damaging lockdowns. We will renegotiate the furlough scheme to focus on financial support for people to return to work safely, unless they need the shield. We'll reclassify gyms as essential services because they are a key part of keeping people healthy, and we'll keep schools open for all children. Our Energy Independence Act will create a publicly owned national energy company to begin extracting Wales's massive natural gas reserves. This will create a £25 billion industry, a new industry, and revenues raised will be used to create a Welsh Sovereign Wealth Fund, which will make sustainable investments in Wales and internationally so that generations to come can benefit. We'll also use the revenue to transition the country to fully renewable energy. Wales already uses significant amounts of natural gas. Labour prefers it to be shipped in from 6,000 miles away in Qatar for others to become wealthy. Under Propel, Wales will be using Welsh gas, and it will be Welsh people who will benefit. Propel's Housing Justice Act will adopt a housing first policy to end homelessness. We'll also introduce a service charge cap to stop the annual double-digit increase in service charges. We'll commit not to award any building contracts to companies who have built flats with unsafe cladding until they've paid to fix the problem. A new right to buy scheme will mean social housing tenants will have a way of getting onto the housing ladder. Homes will be sold at market value, and all money raised will be used to build new social housing. We'll set binding targets for local authorities to bring long-term empty properties back into use. The new Welsh Economy Act will create a stock exchange Cymru for listing Welsh companies who want to raise capital. And we'll create 8 cooperative community banks with a focus on investing in new and existing local small and medium-sized businesses. Our aim will be to re-industrialise Wales for the 21st century through developing high-tech, sustainable manufacturing for export. We'll also aim to have public contracts awarded to Welsh companies. More than 50% of these contracts at the moment go outside of Wales. For every 1% given to a Welsh company, we will create 2,000 jobs. Our Planning for Wales Act will deliver affordable local housing based on local need, with green fields protected, and will upgrade Wales' strategic road network to create a north-south national expressway, finally. The Modern Direct Democracy Act will create a Welsh Constitution and Bill of Rights. The Constitution will introduce the principle of modern direct democracy, meaning that the public will have the right to bring about local referenda and national referenda by collecting enough signatures. The votes will be legally binding on government, meaning power is ultimately with the people and not with politicians, and we will bypass the power brokers like lobbyists. The Public Services Accountability Act will implement Robbie's Law, providing a legally binding duty of candour on medical practitioners and employees across the public sector to tell the truth. This will go some way to achieving justice for young Robbie Powell and his family. Robbie tragically died through medical negligence, with no person ever held to account. To ensure even more public accountability, Propel will introduce non-party political public service investigators who will be appointed by the public through elections. We'll also enact a mandatory register of corporate lobbyists so the public know the detail of their lobbying, its purpose, and how much money was involved. And we'll also introduce recall of politicians who are found to have broken the law. Propel's Children Before Profit Act will outlaw profiteering from looked after children in care homes. No vulnerable child should be a money-making opportunity for poorly regulated private companies. We'll make it so that all children taken into care in Wales will remain in Wales, and we will safely reduce the number of children adopted and in care by supporting families through a trauma-informed approach with early intervention, support and advocacy. Propel will establish an inquiry into the way Children's Services has operated in Wales, and we will push Cafcas Cymru to recognise and act upon parental alienation. Our Growing for Wales Act will establish an agricultural commission where farmers' knowledge and expertise as stewards of Welsh land will be respected, retained and utilised. We'll also legalise the medicinal use of cannabis and cannabinoids through the All Wales Medicine Strategy Group, with all cannabis-based medicines grown and produced in Wales. The Celebrating Welsh Culture Act will establish St David's Day as a major national holiday, and we're bringing a new Welsh Medium Act to bring together all existing legislative strands to provide unambiguous legal clarity in the future. There are many more proposals in the contract. Just head to propel.wales/thecontractwithwales if you want to read them. What we're talking about is nothing less than a transformation in how our country will be governed, while creating enormous new economic opportunities. I'm really proud to put my name to the contract with Wales, as are all Propel candidates. So let me sign that.